Experiencing homelessness is extremely stressful for a student. This video is a resource for school staff to help facilitate the partnership between San Francisco Unified School District and Hamilton Family Center. This video is going to explain the steps a family can take if they've lost their home. If you've confirmed with the student and family what their living situation is and they're no longer stably housed, Hamilton Family Center may be able to work with them to find stable housing. There are also steps the family needs to take immediately to ensure they have a place to sleep for the night. Many living situations, like being doubled up or couch surfing, mean that effectively the family is homeless. Click on this video for more information about how to assess if a family is homeless or unstably housed. If the family is about to be evicted from their home, click here for more information.
A homeless family needs to take steps right away for the short and long term. When I first speak to a family, I assess where they're staying and see if they can secure a safe place to stay for the night. If the family needs a place to stay tonight, they need to get on the wait list for emergency shelter. This is the number for the Hamilton Emergency Center. They should also get on the family shelter wait list for Compass Connecting Point. The family should call these numbers right away. If this is a domestic violence issue, they can access appropriate services through this hotline. There may not be enough room for the family in the shelters. If this is the case, I ask the family if a member of their church or congregation can give them a place to stay for the night.
Hamilton Emergency Center and First Friendship both offer emergency beds for one night. The family should also get on the Compass Connecting Point wait list for 6-month family shelter beds. These are important resources when a family needs a place to stay immediately. The most effective way to address homelessness is to get people into housing. Hamilton Family Center's Rapid Rehousing Program is a nationally recognized best practice for accomplishing this.
At the same time that the family finds a place for the night, they can begin the process with Hamilton Family Center to find long-term housing through our Rapid Rehousing Program. In order to qualify for this program, the family has to be homeless and have a child enrolled in the San Francisco Unified School District. The parent should have at least 50% custody of the child and have some income, which can include CalWORKs, child support, or unemployment. The family should know that the process of finding a new place to live for the long term can take 1 to 3 months. The first step is to contact the number at the end of this video and set up a time for the family to meet with a Hamilton case manager. There are often more options if they can move outside of San Francisco. We will be working with them to evaluate what the best options are, and the services will be tailored to the family's specific needs. The family may find housing outside of San Francisco. The McKinney-Vento Act means students can continue attending their school while they're homeless and until the end of the academic school year after they move into permanent housing. SFUSD's FIP program can help the student and family with enrollment and transportation. Once the housing is secured, Hamilton will provide move-in assistance for the family, granting money for the security deposit and a furniture voucher. Hamilton also provides a rental subsidy. This comes with case management support for at least a year to assist families to retain their housing and connect them to community resources.
Hamilton Family Center was established in 1985 and is now one of the largest service providers for homeless families in San Francisco. We have a dedicated hotline and email for a partnership with San Francisco Unified. School staff should contact us when you're working with families who are homeless or facing eviction. Hamilton staff can come to the school to meet with the family and assess them for eviction prevention and rapid rehousing services. Call or email for more specific information on how we can help.